Choking on your fear, you no longer see so clearly. Choking on your fear, you
Jesus, he comes to me in dreams now? Becky, can you wake up? Please.
What do you want? I was in a great dream.
Have you ever been so scared? So afraid that something might come back for you?
Other than my friends talking nachos, and yes, they were real, no.
Well, I keep having a dream, and it won't stop. I'm afraid that maybe it'll come true. Again?
Come on, just don't dream about it. Think of the teen bar earlier. You and Josh really hit it off. Me and Dustin seemed to hit it off perfectly, but there's something weird about that Taylor girl. She seemed so distant.
Yeah, she's probably just not used to talking to a lot of people or something. Let's catch some more sleep, okay? I'm sorry for waking you.
Yeah, you owe me, okay?
Look what the book's dragged in.
Damn! For reals, she's ugly too.
I know! Go home and do some homework or something.
And while you're at it, do ours too.
You two should just leave me alone!
Hey, I saw the way they treated you. Need me to whoop someone's ass?
No, I'm fine. It's okay. Thanks for being nice. You seem to be intellectually smart when it comes to social communications.
Yeah. Whatever that means. What are you reading?
A romance novel. It's about someone who's trying to find her long-lost lover.
No way. You read books like that?
Of course I do. I love reading the other side of romance novels.
Amazing. I'll see you.
Happy departions.
Hey Brittany, come inside for a second. We have some stuff to ask you.
Okay, what is it you guys want?
Yeah, what's up with your sister? She's been posting suicide notes and stuff all over her Facebook.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of it. Every day, one suicide note after another.
I just really want her to quit them. Can you mind asking her for us?
why are you guys so concerned with her? Does she, like, rule your life?
Please hear us out. We're trying to have some fun, and there she goes about suicide.
Brittany, look. As Igor's best friend, I'm pretty sure he wants to the same thing, too.
Come on, Brittany, please.
Alright, I'll see what's the matter with her.
Thanks, Brittany, I owe you one.
Talk about gorgeous!
Aw, dude, please not Brittany.
She is kinda sexy.
Fuck, dude, I swear, you guys and your preps.
Hey, Taylor, I called you in here for a reason.
Well, we never really talk, so this must be important.
Taylor, suicide? Come on, what's with all the notes and threats?
I'm done, Britt. Life is meaningless. Please understand, okay?
Dude, I'm not letting you take your life over Dustin. Don't pretend because I know it is over him. Taylor, get over him. He isn't worth it. Just trust me, alright?
You're just saying that because when you lost him, you had a rebound. Connor is your rebound, so stop trying to tell me about love when you haven't even found it yourself.